I'm Katie Tremere. I'm the dance teacher / pom coach at Rangeview. I guess I would say there's three things that are my favorite parts. First thing would be the opportunity to like chat with you guys, right? Like normally you'd come in and we'd either sit and like talk about our weekends. And this is more, you know, in advanced class. Intro gets there, like they get more comfortable with each other. But I miss like the advanced classes and the camaraderie of like the safe space and having conversations and laughing together, usually, which is what happens at the beginning of class. Second thing I miss is like when people get stuff, like when they get a leap or when they get the choreography and you're watching these like mini successes happen in the room all together at the same time. Like it's very different. Like people are getting it at home in their living room, but it's not the same hype as when you're with the class and your fellow students are even like, yeah, I saw that. Like your flexibility's gotten, so like, I miss that. And then the third thing is performances. I get up at probably 6:30. I'm able to get up, get my boys ready. I can feed them breakfast. Normally I don't get to do that. I drop Joseph off at preschool, which I normally don't get to do that. And then I'll drop John off with his grandparents.
All right, so typically on a day when I get to school, I'm in the car. Hi. Mask goes on first, so getting that mask on. And then I head into the building. So as you can see, teachers can either come in the main entrance or the teacher's entrance because they need to know where we've been in the building at different times. Just in case if we get sick, they can retrack where we've been. So I head all the way from the teacher's entrance all the way down the hallways to the dance room in my mask. And it's time to get to work.
Some days I work from home in the morning, like lesson planning and grading. And then I teach in the living room, which you can kind of see on the videos. I have one afternoon class from 12:30 to 3:30, where we try to do some type of community building at the beginning of class, because it's hard because we're not in person. And then I do a full warm up. I do skills that are based on the fact that you're in a living room. So what can you do in a 4x4 space? Occasionally, like a chat thing will pop up and I'll answer it real quick. A very few students will turn their mics on to talk to me or say something. But I would also say like online learning has been very lonely. We've learned choreography. They've done filming of choreography. They've done critiques and reflections all in your own living rooms or bedrooms dancing. And I'm trying to give corrections right to each of these like different squares. It's kind of been another blessing in disguise. We're done at 3:30. And right now sports have been pushed to spring. So we have practices twice a week, but it's been kind of great because I get to be done at 3:30 majority of the week, which means I can go pick up my kiddos and I can come home and I can cook a dinner to get them fed before they have to take baths and go to bed.
And that's a day in the life of Miss Tremere. Bye.